अनन्नचीता सततं जूमां स्मरति नित्यशः तस्याहं सुलभः पार्थ नित्ययुक्तस्य योगिनः. Last day, we have been discussing how the impersonalists, they transfer themselves in the spiritual kingdom. The yogis and the gyanis,
Hare Hare, Hare Rama.
Chanting of Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama Hare Hare, is the sublime method for reviving our Krishna consciousness. As living spiritual soul, we are all originally Krishna conscious entities, but due to our association with matter from time immemorial, our consciousness is now polluted by material atmosphere. In this polluted concept of life, we are all trying to exploit the resources of material nature, but actually we are becoming more and more entangled in our complexities.
In the 15th century, Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, who is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, Krishna himself, pioneered Sankirtana, or public chanting of the Hare Krishna Mahamantra, as the process
Oh,